You are the object of creation. You are the purpose of creation. This is where beauty comes into place. That Jesus said, what shall it profit a man to gain the whole world and lose his soul? I could know the value of a soul from the lips of Jesus. The whole earth is not as important as one soul. Whatever it is, you are excelling, you are a success in the name of Jesus.